Today's promise, John 14 chapter 18th verse says, I will not leave you comfortless. The man may leave you alone, even there might be none around you to console you. But the Lord says, I will not leave you comfortless. I do not desire you to be stranded, not knowing where to go, or with troubles and pain. I will not leave you comfortless. If this word must fulfill in our lives, then what must we do? Seek for the help of the Holy Spirit. Ask the Holy Spirit to help you. Then every day you can feel the presence of the Holy Spirit helping you, and you will never go astray from your path. The Lord will never leave you comfortless. May this day be a blessing to you. God bless you.